Welcome back to another video. In this video, I'm going to show you how to make this kind of videos like VideoScribe. So the titles we can write on screen like this. So this will be very helpful to YouTubers like me. So I hope this video is helpful to you all. So for that, we need to Google for VideoScribe. This is the first link we have to click. So this is a paid version, but we can get it for free. Just give your email ID and do sign up. You'll be getting a confirmation mail to your email ID. So click on it and confirm. And we need to automatically, this software will be downloaded. So we need to install that software manually, and we have to register, enter the email ID which we have given while sign up. So this is the screen where we can do or edit any things like this. So I will show roughly here what exactly it is, how we can make any project or any kind of thing. So just select randomly. I'm selecting randomly, so we can edit like this. So these are already pre-installed pencils or hand or font or any art or a pic. Everything will be pre-installed. We cannot upload a customized pictures, so we have to select from given artist. Yes, so this is the video which I made to show you people. Yes, so hope this will be helpful to you all. Thanks for watching, friends. Subscribe this channel for more future updates. And yes, so we can save after completing this project editing. We can directly save to your computer, or you can directly share to your social media and also YouTube. Yes, make sure you subscribe my channel for future updates, and do share this video with your friends. And if you have any video suggestions, please let me know. I'm ready to make for you people. Thanks.